Excuse me. I've just come out of surgery, and I just like to make people smile a little bit. Where are my manners? I'm sorry. I'm Dr. Tess. Welcome. Thank you for coming in. I hope you're feeling alright. Did the nurse explain to you that I'll be your neurologist from now on? Okay, good. We'll just relax. Take it easy. This won't hurt a bit. It won't even be uncomfortable, okay? And just be assured, we're not worried about anything being wrong with you. We think everything is fine, but we just want to make sure, you know? So that when you go home, you can rest assured and not worry at all. Right. Okay. Let me just check. Okay, so I just have to check with you some basic information. What is your full name? Okay. Strong name. And how are you feeling? And how have you been feeling, say, the past couple of weeks? Okay. Good. It's not often that the question, how are you feeling, is part of your job, right? What is your date of birth, just to verify? Okay, very good. Please feel free to be completely honest. Only with your honest answers can we really check how you're doing, okay? How is your comfort level, saying your comfort in your body? So that's from 1 to 10, comfort level. If you're very comfortable, might be a 10. If you're just experiencing a lot of pain, might be 1. Something like that. Okay. Good. We'll try and make you as comfortable as we can, okay? Or at least, I'll try and make you as comfortable as I can. So, how often in life would you say that you are smiling? How many times a day you are smiling? You never counted right now. Just a wild guess, that's okay. If it's never or all day long, we're in trouble, but okay, good, yes. And do you say you enjoy the little things? And if you do, which little things do you enjoy? ASMR, you're saying? Okay, ASMR. And what else? What are the little things in life that you really enjoy? Okay. This really is an important part of the cranial nerve exam, which is what I'm going to do. Okay, good. Well, I think now we're ready for your cranial nerve exam. That's just me trying to see how your cranial nerves are responding. And your cranial nerves are what connects your brain to the nerves of your body. Let me just show you this picture to hopefully explain it a little bit better. Right? So, if you look inside the brain, this is what I studied, so you look inside the brain, you can see spaces in the brain where they're connected to certain nerves, nerve endings, and they are what makes your brain work with your body. It's basically the computer of your body, right? And it has a huge effect if there's miscommunication in that area, right? So we just want to make sure. Now, to see how your cranial nerves are doing and how your body is doing, I'm going to ask you a couple of things. And they might sound a little bit strange to you, but please just bear with me so I can see how you are doing, okay? So can you make a big frown for me? Look very angry. Yes, very good. And now can you look very sad? Make your face really sad. Oh yeah, okay, very good. And now can you smile? Give me a big smile. Yeah, there we go. You're very good at smiling. Very good. Okay, just relax, just relax. Thank you. Let me just write that. Now what we're going to do is I'm going to ask you to blow on your hand. So you keep your, you put your mouth on the top of your head and you blow really hard, okay? Like that, yeah? Very good. Okay, that looks great. So again, I'm not worried about anything at all. You seem to be fine. You're very clearly, you're speaking very coherent, and your face looks very symmetrical and fine, but we just check, okay? And if I'm worried about anything at all, I will let you know. Very good. Okay, now I just want to check your heart rate. I'm sorry, bumped into you there. So, I'm going to check your heart rate with my stethoscope, and I just want to record it too, okay? So, there's a little recording device attached to my stethoscope, this cable, and that's going to make sure that we can record how your heart is. Okay, so, this might be a little bit cold. Can I just... I just want to get to your heart. Yeah. Thank you. Is it cold? Okay, good. Okay, that's very good. And now I want to listen to your lungs. Again, it might be a little bit cold. I'll warm it up on my hand a little bit. Okay, so I'm going into your shirt again, just to get to your lungs, okay? And now can you breathe in deep for me? And out. Very good. Breathe deep, in and out. Sounds wonderful. Now just to check your lungs on the back, okay? So we're just gonna repeat the whole thing. Just, whoops, yeah. Hope it's not too cold for you. Okay, breathe deep. And now hold your breath for a second. Hold it, hold it. And breathe out. Sounding wonderful, I have to say. I'm very pleased with that. Okay? So, just write that down. Heart rate is good. And then nurse, did she get your... Yeah. Okay. So your blood pressure was good? Oh, okay. That is very good. Okay. Yes. Okay. Now, I just want to get your temperature. Is an oral thermometer. I think it's so beautiful. Look. Okay, so I'm just gonna put it in your mouth. And yeah, open up. Very good. Don't worry, it's sanitized. And just keep it there for 1 minute, okay? And then I'll let you know. And then we can take it out. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be looking into your mouth a little bit and into your ears. I just want to put on my gloves. Stay hygienic. And I'm going to be feeling your face a little bit. But no worries, it's all very comfortable. To do anything that hurts you. Okay. Okay, so let's take out the thermometer now. Yeah, very good. Okay, that's perfect. That's perfect. Okay, I'll put that away so I can sanitize it again for the next person. My gloves now. First, I'm going to check your muscle tone and how your face is, okay? So I'm just gonna gently touch your face all around, okay? So I'm just gonna start here, top. Your forehead. If you're uncomfortable at any time, just let me know and I'll stop, okay? Whatever I'm doing, doesn't matter, yeah? Okay, now I'm gonna slightly massage your eyebrows just to see if there are any lumps there or if it's supple enough, let's say. Okay. Very good. It's very supple. Nothing there. Nothing strange. Nothing to worry about. It's not often we find anything in the eyebrows, but people do say it's really nice when we massage them like that. Yeah, that was fine. Okay, now. Is it okay? That feels good too. Okay. Very good. Okay, I'm going to feel your skull a little bit, skull to the back, and your jawline, okay? So, skull to the back. Yeah, you like that? Very good. Yeah, that seems fine, okay? Gonna feel your nose. It's very straight. Straight nose. That's very good. Doesn't seem to be anything out of the ordinary there. Okay, very good. Now I'm going to check the resistance of your face. So I'm going to ask you to close your eyes really, really firmly, and then I'm going to gently try and open them, okay? And you resist me opening them. Don't worry. I'm not going to be firm with you. Just want to see how the muscles are doing, okay? So close your eyes really, really tightly. Very good. Okay, great. That's it. Very well. Very well done. Now you close your mouth really firmly. Like that. I'm going to gently try and open it. And just resist me opening your mouth, okay? Yeah, fight it, fight it. Yes, very good. That's great. You have very strong facial muscles. Wonderful. Good, yes. Okay. Now, I'm just going to look into your mouth. Okay, so I have this here. Just open up. Say, ah. Light there. Just, yeah. Open up. Very good. Okay. Beautiful teeth. Do you go to the dentist every year? Great. That's very good. Very good. That's enough. Looks wonderful. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do, let me just check. Yes. I'm going to have you taste some things. Okay? So, I have some small bottles here. And I'm going to put one drop in your mouth and just let me know what kind of flavor you're tasting, okay? There's a drop. There's no mimicked flavor here, okay? So it's not like banana or strawberry, chocolate, you wish. But it's a primary flavor, as we like to call it. Yes, bitter. Very good. Bitter. That's the next. Flavor is that? Sweet, indeed. Bittersweet, like life, huh? And one final flavor. Tastes good. Amazing, that's very good. Umami, indeed. There's not many people who get that one right. But they say salty or savory. But it is. It's umami flavor. Yeah, the fifth flavor. Very good. Amazing. Let me just write that down. You to do is I'm going to be holding up my hands and then you have to tell me where they're moving, okay? So just follow this finger and don't move your head, just follow my finger with your eyes, okay? Yeah, it's great. Okay, and now I'm going to be moving my hands and I just want you to watch my fingers and then you tell me, just point to the fingers that are moving, okay? So if I'm moving these fingers, you point to them. If I'm moving both, you point to both, okay? You're fast. Very good. Yeah, you get the hang of that. Very good. Great. Okay. Let me just write that down. Okay. Great. Well, I have to say, you're doing very well. So please don't worry about anything. So first, now, what I'm going to do is just check your pupil dilation, your pupil reflexes. Okay, so we're going to do that with this little light. It's just a little bright light, okay? And it's going to be maybe bright light, but it's nothing that will damage your eyes, okay? So please don't worry. And I'll be looking at your eyes, and you just look at the tip of my nose, okay? I'm just going to come a little bit closer, no worry. I'm just going to be a little bit closer. Yep. You have remarkable eyes, by the way. Yep. Okay, I'm almost done. Beautiful. Is one thing I have to write down, and then after that, let's see. Yes, eyes are great. I just want you to look at this board, okay? Look at this board. Forgetting about something? Okay. Just stay where you are. Very good. Don't, no cheating, okay? And just tell me which letters are on this line. Yes, indeed. And do you see which letter this one is? Very good. This one. Yes. How about you can read this line? Very good, yes. And how about this letter? It's very tiny, huh? Yes. Perfect. 2020. That is very good. Well done. Now what I want you to do is close your right eye. Hold your hand in front of it. Very good. Yes. And now again, what's this letter? Yes. This letter. Yes. What's this letter? Not a P? Yes, an R. Very good. And this letter. Okay. And this letter? Okay. Just wanted you to have one more right. Not that there's any need. Okay. Now please close your left eye for me. Very good. Okay. We'll do the same thing again. Whoopsie daisy. This letter. This one. Mm-hmm. That one. Yep. How about this one? Yes. And this one? Great. You're wonderful. Your eyes are very good. Let me just write that down. Okay. Yes. Well, I have to say I'm impressed. Yes. Check. Yep. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my light again. And I just have to take a look in your ears, okay? Okay, this is here. Okay. Wonderful. Now this one. Does it hurt if I pull it a tiny little bit like this? No, right? Okay. How about this one? How's this one? If I just pull it slightly? Okay, great. so much for being here. You have 20/20 eyesight, and I have to say you're like an example for other humans. Can I use your data to help others? Yes, that would be just so wonderful. Well, you're in complete good health, and you're fine.